start off approximately 30 yards away. The first exercise will be a false start, and I give him the signal. This means false start, and he'll nod his head when he's ready. Then I stop, and that's exercise complete. Then the next exercise is a bite with an out and a suspect pat down. I'll take the bite in the front so you can see the bite in the front. So he'll nod his head, and he doesn't send them until I turn around. And the next exercise is a recall. This is where the actual suspect gives up and he'll recall the dog. That's exercise complete. And here he would certify.